Tourists flock to this place in Techo City, in the northeastern province of Shantong in China. But it is no ordinary tourist attraction. The Sultan of Sulu, Paduka Pahala, is buried here. The Sultan sailed to Beijing in the year 1417 to pay tribute to the Emperor Yongle. The Sultan was already on his way back to Sulu when he died in Shantong from illness. Distraught by the news of the Sultan's death, the Emperor ordered a mausoleum to be built in a magnitude fitting for a king, becoming the only foreign king to be buried in China. The Sultan's wife had stayed behind along with his two sons, Andlu and Wenhala. They were also buried in the mausoleum. It is now recognized as a symbol of the long-standing friendship between the Philippines and China.
A relationship forged hundreds of years ago is now being tested by tensions. While the two governments don't see eye to eye on the issue of territory, there are aspects of the relations that remain healthy.
For the Sultan's descendants, who live in the local village of Peying, this friendship should transcend politics and conflict. They subscribe to the words written on a banner displayed in the village, which mean the friendship between the Chinese and Filipinos have gone and will go a long way. Willard Cheng, ABS-CBN News, Shantong, China.